Okay, so this exercise we have using the TRX suspension, what you're going to do is lean back. Depending how far you lean back will make the exercise more difficult. And to start off, you're going to have your arms extended. You're going to squeeze your shoulder blades together, pull all the way up, hold for 5 seconds, and then slowly lower your body weight and resist it coming back down. And squeeze, pull all the way up, hold, and same thing, resist, let your body weight close on the way back down.